Hi everyone, this is Realtor Mike Thomas, and today I want to talk about AI, artificial intelligence. The buzzword of the industry, everybody's talking about it, everybody wants it, everybody is all crazy about it, some people are scared about it. Artificial intelligence, what is it really? It is nothing more than a voice-activated internet search. And it will pull data from whatever it finds from the internet and make it sound like intelligent. So the language models have gotten pretty good and they sound good, their grammar is good, but the information that it returns isn't all that great. And the reason I say that is because I'm in real estate. I have been in this industry for over 30 years, I've seen it all. And when I ask AI questions, the answers I get back is okay at best. So artificial intelligence is not really that intelligence for me, because the word artificial intelligence means artificial means not real, and intelligence means intelligence, so smart. So it's not really smart, it's artificial intelligence. And so my point of view about that is that it is not as good as people think it is. I would rather use normal logic, human brainstorming, and sit down and really think about what you're doing. If you really want to know some stuff, go into a quiet space where there's no noise, and just close your eyes and think. That's the best intelligence you'll have. And it's not artificial, it's real. And that's what I wanted to convey to the viewers today. A lot of people are using artificial intelligence to do stuff. I use it myself just as a guide. But most of the time, I have to tweak this artificial intelligence because it's not that good. Not for me, anyway. So that's my view on artificial intelligence. If you agree, disagree, if you have any comments, leave them below. Let me know. I'd love to discuss this further with people out there that use artificial intelligence maybe better than I do. I'm sure it helps people create a few things when you're stuck, when you have some mental blocks. But when it comes down to actual knowledge and information and things that you need in life, I don't see artificial intelligence being that intelligent or smart. So let me know. Click a like if you like this video. If you want to see more videos like this, please let me know. Leave a comment.